coming off. I haven't even started.
Got some extra chips in your pocket or on your shoulder? Indulge yourself at the casino store, where the latest fashions are available.
I could fly an attack helicopter. I could bomb any peasant village I wanted. And I could feel up any girl that I saw on the street.
They were movies, they weren't real. Now we gotta get you real. I want you living a whole fake life online. That's step number one. We're getting you a Life Invader page, we're getting you a Bleeder account, and I want you posting all kinds of stupid, annoying opinions, okay? So we got them online. And then people started to make negative comments about them. And then we had a major setback.
Go to hell!
You know what, Jack? If you go around killing every asshole that talks shit on the internet, you're gonna have a few million assholes to kill.
Get some ammo, get some extra body bags, and get an extra large popcorn, because it's gonna be a long night. That's a quote.
That's a quote from when Jack was popular.
Oh, yeah, yeah. It's a quote from yourself. And you know what? I'm pitching your movie. Nobody's biting.
What if I had a sex thing? Like this. Hey, you got boop, 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 boop. And she's like a boop. And I'm like a boop.
I'm directing this picture because it's going to be a number one hit.
Chinese people, who wants to get killed in a movie?
Get in the car. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Imagine being at the beach every day, but this beach is 400 miles wide and there's no water.
I saw your ad online and I wanted to see you.
Hello, this is Agatha, the casino and resort.